Hi, welcome back to Coffee to your Hershey. So it's another video reaction time. And once again, our spotlight will be in one of my favorite places in the world, Indonesia. Okay, so one of my subscribers, Muhammad Lee, he requested for me to have a reaction video to other Indonesian superstars, which is Anggun. And to tell you honestly, before I learned about Agnes Monica, Anggun was my first favorite Indonesian superstar when I was back in college. We had this project wherein we have to do a music video, and guess what? I chose Anggun "Snow on the Sahara" for my music video, and I got a very, very high score for my project. And I even joined a contest for a music video contest in our school, and I won for that particular contest because of my music video, "Snow on the Sahara" by Anggun. So she was my inspiration back then during college times. And since Muhammad Lee was requesting me to have a video reaction to other Indonesian superstar like Anggun, I chose to react on the song that I first this is the first song that I love from Anggun, and this is what I used when I was in college. So I would like to have a video reaction to the song "Snow on the Sahara" by Anggun. Come and join me and let's watch the video.
With veils of silk and gold,
There you have it. That was Snow on the Sahara by Anggun. And oh my god, this was published in 2006. And I was in college by that time. So just to share with you, I have a degree in mass communication. And it's one of my requirements during that time is to create a music video. And as I was searching for a song that I'm going to use on my music video, I came across the song of Anggun. I think this is the time this song was very famous. And the first time I heard about it, it's an instant click. To me, I really love the song. It's very dramatic. It's very powerful. The way Anggun sang the song, it's very, very full of emotions. You can really feel the power. And when I created the music video for this song, oh my god, my creative imagination just flow like a waterfalls, and it's really, really powerful. So that's why I won on that contest for the music video. So thank you, Anggun, for being my inspiration. So there you have it, Muhammad Lee. I'm very sorry. You requested me to have a reaction video for Anggun's song Savior, but I chose to react on Snow on the Sahara because this is has a personal meaning for me. I hope you don't mind. And anyway, thank you very much for watching. Terima kasih, Indonesia. Thank you for liking my videos. Please don't forget to subscribe. Click that subscribe button. Please, please, please show some love. Thank you very much. Love, love, love. Love you, Indonesia.